As Chelsea posted a video of a man standing next to her, many people reacted to this. Fans also believed it to be Noah Beck. And check out who slipped into her comments. Trey Makai is shown there with the emoticon for hearts. Is this emoji a kind gesture or not? Fans finds this to be a little suspicious. What do you think, guys? Comment below with your thoughts on this. Thanks to everyone who subscribed and commented. Thank you for viewing. I hope you found it entertaining.